Hi, I'm at the coffee shop. The best laundromat in Patong Beach, Patong. So this is the 52Hz, 52HZ coffee. So they have everything here. So, and out there is the laundromat, 24-hour coin laundry. I always come here, but always at night. So today it's come early. Because I checked out the hotel to go to my car today, so I just do my laundry before I go there. So they have everything here. They have TV, they have high speed internet, everything here. So really nice coffee shop. They got everything here. So yeah, they got food. They got all kind of cakes like that, sweet, everything. Really beautiful place, like a Western coffee shop. So they got all kind of coffee here, teas like that. Chocolate, smoothies, everything here. So, yeah, and they got all the food here, local Thai food, really good price, about 50 baht, coffee like that. We got right here. So, just sitting here, washing the laundry while doing the coffee. So, got my iced coffee right there. So, good place to do laundry here. So. So my laundry is out there, so I'll be right back. So, I'm gonna be coming back here, but I'm gonna do so this is the laundromat. So they have they got a coffee shop right here, and then in here they have the laundromat. This is the best laundromat. So I'm washing my clothes right now. You put in the coin, 70 baht for a machine. And then the dryer, probably about the same, 780 baht. And then out there is the best laundromat. So this is the main road. They have 24 hours, you can come anytime. So if your hotel is near here, cost for the mosque right here. So for the cap. And then the straight out 5 minutes walk is the beach. So this Patong Beach is down there. And if you turn right down there is the Kalima Beach. And then the other one is Kalima Beach. And then Kamala Beach and all Suwin Beach and all that. So you turn right, turn left. It's only one way, so right down there is one way. It's a beach road down there, so. So this is the road called, it's called Pabarami Road. 5 minutes down there is the beach, and then if you go this way, about 10 minutes, 15 minutes will be cut to over the hills. About 20, 25 minutes we go to Phuket Town, and then to the right away is Patong. So they have a mosque right here. Along here they have all kind of street foods, everything here. So, and they have a family mart right there. You buy anything, everything is here. All the hotel is along this road. If you turn left right here, that's where the walking street right there, that way also. So pretty easy. So Patong is really simple, only a few roads, north and south, east and west. So you know, can get lost in Patong. So this is the best laundromat right here. So I always come here. They have about 70 baht for the wash, about 780 baht for the dryer, about 30 minutes 40 minutes. And here they have when it's closed by evening, they have all the machine here, vending machine. And then they have money exchange here, coin exchange. You put your the bills in there and get the coins. And they have all the soap right here, so everything really easy, simple, clean, number one laundromat in Patong right here. So, and then you can go in the coffee shop and eat and drink all you want during the daytime. At night it closed. So right now I have about 15 minutes to wash, about 20 minutes, so 25 minutes. dry up to you. Every 10 minutes is just the price right here. So every 10 minutes is six minutes is 10 baht. So you put up there maybe 24 minutes minimum, and depend how much the load is. So really good laundromat here. So yeah, they got a beautiful laundromat, and then you can just sit in there and have your own coffee over there. So relax in there. So really nice. It was sunny last few days, and it started raining. So, but it's raining season, so it's gonna rain like about an hour or two, and then it stopped for half a day, and it stopped. So welcome to the best laundromat. Yeah, really nice place. So you stay here a long time, I think you need to have the laundromat like this. Really simple, really clean next to your hotel, so you can beat this place. So, and they have motorbike taxi all along here. They have motorbike rentals over there, so scooter, everything there. So, and then along here they have all kind of foods, and then right across they have all the street foods over there. And then 5 minutes walk down there is the beach. So, and then you go up a little bit, they have all these foods on there. Really nice combination rice and all that. They have a mosque next door. So welcome to Patong. I'm going to heading after the laundry. We're heading to Mai Khao Beach for 3 days and come back. So yeah, so really nice place. So nice nice coffee shop, nice laundromat. So check it out when you come here. 52 Hertz coffee, really nice, beautiful place. Everything is here, so we got every kind of food and drink. It's okay, I'm just waiting for my laundry. Yeah, we got beautiful place. We got a lot of beautiful lady here. You wanna come here, just look at the lady. Amazing here, Thailand, beautiful. Beautiful food, beautiful women, beautiful beaches, everything, so.